the basic thing we could do is to be sensitive to them. So basic is for a man to say sorry, man to accept. And I see a lot of men also saying that I did not intend. Well, say you did not intend, that doesn't mean her pain is not true. So say, I did not intend, but sorry if I have done this to you. At least be that sensitive. And we see men jumping now. They're jumping because they are responsible for it. And I'm very happy for you, woman. More power to you all. Keep fighting.
For 3,000 crores, and majority of Indians are starving, and we are poor people, and Gujaratis also have, the farmers have problem. What is your response? Do you think that this is a solution?
What do you think of a leader of this country? When Kerala flood happens, he gives 100 crores and then sends 500 crores. And who thinks he can spend 3,000 crores to build a statue? What an insensitive leader do we have? What an insensitive leader do we have? You should raise that question. Do you know that? I mean, it is open. Megalomaniac. An ego-centered idiot fellow. He can't do this. He can't do this to this country. When there are no jobs in this country, when the agrarian crisis is happening in this country, you know, this cannot be done. And it is our money. It is our money. We are not begging. It is our money. We should ask him that question. And I think he should be made to pay for what he has done with us, with the taxpayers' money. Please, as a media, spread this. Isn't it? 3,000 crores, sir. And a state which needs 20,000 crores to stand on its feet, which will take decades to stand on its feet, has been given 500 crores?
Just to know your thoughts on Supreme Court verdict and the BJP's stand on Sabarimala issue. And the stand which is taken by the Kerala government also.
If every one of us believe that we were given birth by a woman, and if you call Earth the Mother Earth, if she wants to worship, let her do it. Or you take her to do it. Any religion which does not ask a woman, my mother, to worship is not a religion to me. Any bhakt who will stop my mother from worshipping is not a bhakt to me. And any god who doesn't want my mother to worship him is not God to me.
Thanks a lot, sir.
Hi, this is Isha Reba.
Neenu me get up, Srinu.
This is Shyamla.
This is Yashwant here.
Subscribe Manastars.
Subscribe to Manastars.
Subscribe to Manastars.